feeling I have when I walk down my fields is pride. I walk these fields every day to see a crop grow is inspirational. Every year, I grow about 10 million pounds of almonds, walnuts, and pistachios. My name is Russel Michael. I'm a tree nut farmer in Northern California. Growing walnuts and almonds and pistachios is a complex job. It's ever-changing. You have to stay up on top of new technology. During harvest, it's not uncommon for me to work 14 to 18 hour days. Never in my life did I expect an autonomous tractor to exist. I was of the age starting to farm where we had no cell phones. So to make the leap from no cell phones to being able to control a tractor from my phone is just like, phew. That you could physically see where this tractor is on an app, watch its production, start it, stop it, see it in the field, driving down the row, doing its job. This is exciting. I mean, I think it's gonna be exciting for the entire farming community. Autonomy will change how we do things in farming, strengthen what we have in getting operations done in the field on a routine basis without the complexity of having employees manage driving tractors and training them how to drive tractors. You will be able to program a tractor to do an operation my way. I can make that tractor go where I want it to go for my reasons. Future of autonomy is just gonna explode once we see the efficacy of autonomous tractors in the orchard. People will adopt this as their routine. 20 years ago, I would not have believed it. It's going to change everything.